Chuck Schumer is calling for $100 million to fight heroin usage in New York. Schumer asking today for federal funds to be allocated to the federal high-intensity drug trafficking areas program. What this funding aims to do is to help information sharing between federal agencies and local law enforcement. It would be part of a Senate appropriation bill that's up for debate in the next couple of weeks.